We're getting our first snowfall. It's October 30th. It's minus one outside. We stayed nice and warm last night in the cabin. We had the wood stove going.
Thank you. So here you can see how we do laundry at our off-grid cabin. This is a small portable machine, very light, easy to move. It has 18 pound capacity for washing and 8 pounds for spinning. We usually add water from the kitchen sink and drain it into the kitchen sink, so you could use a pail or you could connect it to a hose as well. Run it through the wash cycle, and then it has a small pump that will pump the water out, and then we'll run another cycle to rinse it. It uses about 287 watts of power during the wash cycle, and you can choose how long you want it to wash for, so it's pretty quick, so you're not drawing a lot of power. And then 184.3 watts of power during the spin cycle, and it spins really quickly to get almost all the water out of the clothing. And then when the weather's nice, we would hang it outside, but now that it's a little bit cooler, we hang it inside the cabin next to the wood stove, and it dries really quickly because most of the water has been spun out of the clothing. We find it works really well, and it's perfect for what we need. Got our first snowfall, guys. We didn't get a lot, maybe about an inch, a couple centimeters, but it sure motivates us to keep going before it gets really cold. We got some more projects done, working on the bathroom, trying to get the shower completed. Thank you so much for watching our videos, and we'll see you on the next one.